Welcome back, everybody.
Welcome to the last installment of this Easter calendar. It's going to be good to not eat any more chocolate-covered marzipan eggs. Yep. And I got, of course, as I told you yesterday, I brought a little friend. So I can spice things up at the end. So a little cayenne pepper would be nice. We can just go straight at it, I think. With the last window. Once again, I made it. Oh, I totally destroyed that window. Okay. Doesn't matter. There you go. And of course, it would be nice with another flavor in it than just this waffle marzipan. Well, cheers. Oh. Has another color. A bit chili flakes there as well. Yeah. That bite was a bit too big. Can you feel the chili on the tongue, back of the throat, a little bit? So, yeah, this one actually felt better. A bit spicier than the other days, except number two. Not too bad. Except from the marzipan, of course. Yeah. That's it. That was a little bit more spicy than yesterday. Felt like. So yeah. Probably good for the normal guy or girl who hasn't fried off their taste buds. But now, like I said, this little companion will go down as well to say goodbye. To end off this calendar. This was more spicy. Hiccups. So, for me, this is this is it. Yeah, that's done. So for me, that's it. Hope you had a lovely Easter. And hope you're healthy. That's me signing off. Bye bye.